Hello again. This is the recap of the 2024 Daytona 500. William Byron is your winner of the 2024 Daytona 500. Let's have a look at the big one. Yeah. Can we get the 2024 Daytona 500 photo up, please? Let's see who's in the group photo of the 2024 Daytona 500. Those drivers are: first row, John Hunter Nemec, Ryan Blaney, Todd Gilliland, Brad Keselowski, Austin Dillon, Ryan Preece, Bubba Wallace, Carson Jose Barr, Chris Buescher. Second row, Daniel Hemric, Ty Gibbs, Chase Briscoe, David Radin, Anthony Alfredo, Harrison Burton, Eric Jones, Kyle Larson, William Byron, Ross Chastain, Noah Gregson, Riley Hurst. Third row, Ken Guerra, Justin Haley, Corey Wertwan, Daniel Suarez, Zane Smith, Jimmy Johnson, Josh Bayer, Ajay Allmendinger, Ricky Slickhouse Jr., Kyle Busch, Martin Truex Jr. Fourth row, Alex Bowman, Chase Elliott, Denny Hamlin, Austin Cindric, Joey Logano, Michael McDowell, Tyler Reddick, Christopher Bell. Again, this is the big one today, but it was a crap race, because whenever you invade my home, everything I know flies. This wreck ended the race. A poor crash and no overtime. But William Byron, I'll let him win the Daytona 500. Why? Because he has bad luck with the Daytona 500. Alex Bowman came in second. Christopher Bell came in third. Underrated driver Corey Lajoie gets fourth in that race. Bubba Wallace in fifth. AJ Allmendinger in sixth, John Hunter Nemec in seventh, Eric Jones in eighth, Noah Gregson in ninth, and Chase Briscoe in tenth. Ross Chastain and Austin Cindric were the ones that got wrecked in the final lap. NASCAR. Everybody needs good NASCAR, with a little understanding. I hope the copycat doesn't steal this NASCAR photo, but I don't think he even knows about NASCAR.
Hey!
No, shut up. I'm going to play Spare You next. Come to my house and dance to the song. No jeans.